Morning Astronaut. Today is Wednesday, November 12th. I'm Josie.
And I'm Eddie. And you're watching War Eagle Television.
Today's weather forecast calls for a high of 79 and a low of 55. Stay warm, astronaut.
Now to Shaden and Nate with our War Eagle news.
Thanks, Josie and Eddie.
The Florida Department of Education recognizes November as Parental Involvement in Education Month, highlighting the many ways families can engage in their students' academic success. They are currently accepting two-minute video submissions about ways to stay involved and get engaged in your child's education. Parents or guardians can submit their video entry by tweeting their video to @educationfl by Monday, November 17th.
Seniors, the next project graduation meeting will be tomorrow night at 7 p.m. in the Lower Mall. We will announce the venue for project graduation at this meeting. The project graduation form handed out at the senior meeting needs to be returned in on or before Thursday's meeting.
To Dan and Joe with our academic news.
Thanks, Shay and Nay.
All right, seniors. Y'all better remember to check Edline Weekly for new scholarship opportunities. From the main Edline page, y'all click on Academics and then Scholarships. See Ms. Taylor in guidance if you need any assistance in furthering your educations.
All students who plan to dual enroll next semester should pick up an acceleration form from Mrs. DeVos. Registration is open now at EFSC, so don't wait until classes are full to sign up. Any student who dual enrolls off campus must have a 3.0 or higher GPA and college readiness scores in English and reading.
And now to Ed and Sarah with our club news.
Thanks, Dan and Joe.
The next Book with a Bite Club meeting will be on Wednesday, November 20th. They will be discussing the book Thin Space. Book Club members who have read this book, please plan to attend.
Buddy's Bowling is this Saturday, November 15th from 1 to 3. Please join us for tons of fun and remember to wear your Buddy's Club t-shirt.
The Young Author Club is supporting NaNoWriMo during November, which stands for National Novel Writing Month. You do not have to be a member of the Young Authors to participate. See Ms. Rivera if you have any questions.
And now to Will and some other guy with our sports news.
Thanks, Sarah and Ed.
Girls soccer will take on Old Galley tonight at home. JV plays at 5:30 and varsity at 7. Good luck, War Eagles.
Any girl wanting to participate in the Lady War Eagles softball conditioning program, there will be a meeting in Coach Lander's room Monday, November 17th, immediately after school. If you have any questions, please see Coach Lander's or Coach Redfern.
I'm out of here.
This is Josie.
And this is Eddie, signing off for WETV.
Have a wonderful Wednesday, astronaut.